five-year high with the pandemic and the soaring value of puppies creating a perfect storm. As Reid Butler explains, owners are now taking extreme measures to make sure their best mates stay safe.
There's a pooch-pinching crime wave sweeping the suburbs, sausage dogs, border collies, French bulldogs too.
During the pandemic, almost any breed became sought after.
The price of puppies has almost tripled, and since the pandemic struck, dog theft has surged by close to 20% across Victoria, the highest in 5 years. Lily Spence Fletcher and her family among the victims, their Frenchie, Brisket, was dog-napped.
He was just a little bit small, got under the gate, like usually dogs do, and just someone decided to pick him up and take him home as a present for their kids.
The spike in pet crime has seen pet detectives in hot demand.
We're about 9 minutes out from an address that allegedly has the little French bulldog puppy.
Anne-Marie from Arthur & Co. Pet Concierge tracked down and rescued Brisket.
We have private investigators who are former police. We have thermal drone pilots. We have Aboriginal trackers. We have a scent dog.
For peace of mind, some owners are resorting to safety measures like this, leads and harnesses with a lock and code and stainless steel stitching inside.
There was a few times where people's dogs had been stolen from the supermarket, so I just got a bit worried about taking it after that.
Matt McShane is the brains behind Safely Secured. He says the heavy-duty dog restraints have been flying off the shelves.
We've used bolt cutters, we've used pliers, we've used an electric saw. None of it got through.
Reid Butler, 9 News.
Fire has roared.